United Hope for Animals would like you to meet Parsley, and her ID number here at the Baldwin Park Shelter is 4970867, and she is an adorable female white and tan corgi chihuahua mix. She's got a real stocky corgi body and a little bit of a chihuahua face, but she's got a few other things in there too, I think. She's young, about 3 years old, came into the shelter as a stray on July 10th out of Hacienda Heights, and she only weighs about 13 pounds, and she's a kissy face. Ah, what a good girl. Oh, there those ears go up. She's quite timid being out here. Did she come out of the kennel?
Came out of the kennel really quick, yeah. And she has a kennel mate.
Yeah, so she's just nervous. She's timid. This is just an intimidating place, and she's been here a long time. July 10th is a very long time. So please, somebody, she already has her, she has a microchip, so I guess they haven't been able to trace that. But so, oh, there goes those ears. Now you're fine. That got your attention, huh? Yo, she's hot, and I'm curious. Oh, she's a good girl. She's got the cutest spotted belly. She's just really, really an adorable girl. You know, she's got a great, well, it's kind of intelligent. Her personality seems very sweet.
Yeah, she's really sweet. She wants to please. Yeah. I think she'll be great if you want additional training, but she loves the leash, and she was running along the leash with me, so.
Yeah, she seemed to want to take let's go, man. We're going to go for a hike. She was very active on the leash. So please, somebody come and meet Parsley at the Baldwin Park Shelter. She's been stuck here for, 3 weeks now or more, and she doesn't deserve it. She should be in a nice, cozy house, right? Maybe with other doggies, maybe with just her person, but that's what she needs. Come and meet Parsley at the Baldwin Park Shelter.